ideas. And the Lord wasn't joking when he kicked him out of Eden. Wasn't for no reason that he shed his blood. His return is very close, and so you better be believing that our God is an awesome God. All of the stupid things I've ever said would be